Good morning, and welcome to PNN.
I'm Zoe.
And I'm Allie. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tuesday night, the boys' basketball team took on the Sarasota Sailors and got a big win against the district opponent. Great job, guys. Cameron Brooks led the team with 31 points.
Also in action on Tuesday night was the boys' soccer team, and they defeated Bayshore 4-1. Great job, guys. Girls' soccer had a game as well against Manatee, and the final score was a tie, 4-4.
Tuesday night just became your favorite night of the week. First, go to Chipotle on State Road 70 and mention Be All Riches, drama, then head to school for the best holiday party around.
A portion of the sales from Chipotle will go to our awesome drama department. So Tuesday night, Chipotle, then River Wonderland.
Do you need money to help pay for college? Attend one of the free application of federal student aid FAFSA workshop hosted by School District of Manatee County. Check the BRHS website for more information.
The BRHS Media Center is collecting gently used books for ages 4 to 10 to give to local elementary school students.
Bring your gently used or used children books to the Media Center December 9th through the 13th.
Engineering and Leadership Academy students, next week your academy will be having a holiday party. Stay tuned next week for more information or ask your teacher.
We'll be right back after this commercial break.
If you don't know what you're doing on the 18th and 19th of December, then make plans. Because here at Braden River, Advanced Theater will be showcasing the live radio play, It's a Wonderful Life, in the auditorium starting at 6:30. Tickets for adults are $10, while student tickets are $7. If you would like to know anything else, please visit the PNN Instagram for up-to-date information.
Jingle bells, vaping smells, you should never vape. If you want your lungs intact and not have them replaced. Hey! Jingle bells, vaping smells, throw it all away. Unless you want to have lung surgery. Vaping in the snow is not as fun as it seems. Take a look at what's inside before you start to fiend. Glycerins and boat cleaner, chromiums and polish. Nickel is in batteries, your lungs will get demolished. Hey. Popcorn lungs, vaping is bad for you. You should stop right now unless you are a fool. Brain damage, lung problems, increased risk of stroke. If you go to Big Boys, it will leave you broke. Jingle bells, vaping smells, you should never vape. If you want your lungs intact and not have them replaced. That's a wrap.
Flagged.
Make sure to check out Instagram and Twitter for more information.
Ha! Have a great day!